the question. Is the Zaku Mariner worth all the grinding? No, it is not. In the shape it currently is, it is literally nothing more than proof that BB hates supports. Well, my concept is that they're using it as a thing that people get, so they get more feedback, and then they can upgrade this unit. But is it worth the grind to get? As someone who actually likes the unit's design and tends to like a lot of the aquatic mobile suits that Zeon made or were in the series, I have it purely for collection and because I won the Skells paint scheme. Beyond that, this unit just struggles to perform. Your best strategy is dumping everything you have as quickly and consistently as you can and hope that basically you get ignored. So no, I do not think it is worth all of the pain and the suffering to get it. But if you're going to go for it anyways, it is something to have, and it might get buffed in the future. So I'll include a little bit of gameplay footage, hopefully a decent clip if I actually have one in the log of trying to show this thing off after unlocking it. But I'll include some of the failures too, so that you get a better idea of what it is, so if you get it in the future, or if you've gone through all the effort but haven't tried it out yet. So we'll get to that in a few. See you then. Welcome to a very special Mobile Suit Gundam Battle Operation, showing the Zaku Mariner. So hopefully this can actually be something worth talking about, but this suit is a dumpster fire at the moment. So we'll see what we can edge on as we deploy in the underground Jaburo Knot base. Not probably the best location for this suit, but we'll see.
Here we go! Commence operation!
See how this goes. Grab this spot real quick. Couldn't even see at that point.
Oh.
Good shot on his part. Ooh, boy. This is the best match I've had so far in this thing.
You've entered an enemy jamming field.
probably the best showing I've had in this match. Far better than it has any right to. Finally died. This might be a little too good of a showing for this suit.
Pick where and how you'll sort.
This is a incredibly brutal match.
Your ally's been knocked out.
Well, let's see if I can come back here and help him out. Or I'll just show up and be useless, whichever. Let's go ahead and reload. Well, I'm not sure how to feel about this, but it seemed to do well. Now, admittedly, the suit's been upgraded, and I set it up for durability, but, you know, I think this is probably where most people are going to end up. Kind of in this average-ish kind of thing, because it just can't seem to put the damage out. It's not the worst, but this suit is not worth the grind for people who are interested in finding out more. So, thank you for joining me for this very special Gundam, and bye-bye.